So I just want you to have a play so that we can see what he's got, and then we'll work on how we're going to build what he's got. He goes, there they are.
He always, when we're at the park, he always does his stop.
Yeah.
He learnt that off playing with tennis balls.
And honestly, it's inbred into certain breeds. Like working border collies hit the deck every single time without training. Harder to get an Aussie Shepherd to do it. For them to lie down is a big deal.
Yes.
So you spend so long arguing with them about it.
Levi did, when we're doing a stand for a change of position.
So if you just back up and then lean away, he'll take one side, you'll take the other. And the invitation is...
Okay.
Good boy.
Wait.
Don't worry about it. Just let him go and see what he wants. Very tight. Good. Keep moving. He's got to take it. Like you can't watch power and do. So just walk him away.
It's a good start because there's lots.